Hello, it's Mark Tewart, and I'm here with Matt Devlin at RC Lacey Ford and also Lincoln and Subaru. And Matt just told me something that he has done with his income this year since we've been training in a short period of time. What was your income increase this year versus last?
Somewhere between $8,000 to $10,000 this year.
$8,000 to $10,000. And what would you attribute that to on about the same amount of cars, but what would you attribute it to?
The higher gross in each vehicle. The process that I've learned from Mark is it's just right there. It's gripping and people understand it and they circle what they want and you hold your gross. It's incredible.
So you're saying that it's actually possible in the digital age to make more money and more gross profit and do it ethically, morally, and without conflict with your customers to make at right now $8,000 to $10,000, and by the end of the year even more. That's what you're saying without putting words in your mouth?
That's absolutely correct. Yeah. And I'm letting the customer choose which payment, where they want to be, where they're comfortable in the payment, and I'm holding gross 9 out of 10 times.
Awesome. Thanks, Matt. I appreciate it. Great job.
Thank you, Mark.
Bye.
Thank you.